I love you not only for what you are, but for what I am when I am with you. I love you not only for what you have made of yourself, but for what you are making of me. I love you for the part of me that you bring out. I love you for putting your hand into my heaped up heart and passing over all the foolish, weak things that you can't help dimly seeing there, and for drawing out into the light all the beautiful belongings that no one else has ever quite looked far enough to find.
You're so selfless, not just with me, but with your friends and family. Your selflessness and ability to be so giving are some of my favorite things about you. I promise to return to you the love, the kindness, and understanding that you've shown me the past 7 years.
You are exactly everything I will ever need in life, and I'm anxiously looking forward to the rest of our lives together. I have never felt more like myself than when I am with you. You make my day every single day. You are perfect in every way for me, and I still can't believe I get to spend the rest of my life with someone so special. I can't promise to solve all of your problems, but I can promise that you won't ever have to face them alone. I promise to you, Trex, that I will be the best husband I can be during the best of times, but especially during the worst of times.
Talk about how Tanner has really stepped up in being like a big brother to me and Tia. We've never really had anyone be that for us, and we really do love you, Tanner. And he's crying. Okay. Tanner's never let us down. He's always been there. Phone call, pick us up, hang out, anything. He showed me and Tia how, they're both crying, what the heck? Okay, he showed us how men are supposed to treat women by how he treats our sister. And it's, really crazy to see Trixie as a bride, because it seems just like yesterday that we were singing Cheetah Girls in our room. And you've always been beautiful, but today you're especially beautiful. I'm so happy for you guys.
More here than what we're seeing, a divine conspiracy that you, an angel loved it, could somehow fall for me. You'll always be love's sweet martyr.
I just want to say congratulations, you two. It's been a long time. I just want to say something about Trixie. She's made Tanner a better man than he is today. Helped him through college and everything, and helped him on the right path. And obviously, Tanner's my best friend and brother. And and I love them both.
God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days of doubt.
There's honestly no words to describe this guy, and they say nice guys always finish last, but I don't know if you've seen his bride or not, but that is not a consolation prize. So, here's the most inspiring, nicest couple that I know.